After a new round of criticisms aimed at the seal hunt, the federal government has modernized the hunt by opening a Harp Seal factory farm. Instead of the barbaric single stroke of a club, the new factory farm will butcher animals in a civilized fashion, utilizing cramped cages, cattle prods, and bandsaws.
This is the first form of hunting to be banned since the 50s, when the government ended our centuries-old practice of sneaking up on pigs and clubbing them for bacon.